Well, I will tell you something worse than that. Every time I went for her $2 million homes, the people across the street, it's 13 girls, and they don't have like a DJ, but they keep it in the
you know we're here.